The human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV, is a retrovirus that replicates itself within the bloodstream. After contracting HIV through certain bodily fluids, the body's immune system engages in a losing battle with the virus. As HIV circulates through the bloodstream, it attaches to some cells and repurposes them to produce more virus. Using the host cell's machinery, the virus creates new HIV. In a process called budding, the immature virus is released into the bloodstream where it matures and can infect other cells. As the replicated virus continues to spread throughout the bloodstream, it begins to hamper the body's immune system, destroying white blood cells known as T cells, which are an integral part of the immune system. HIV is treated with antiretroviral medications. These drugs are given in combinations and are referred to as antiretroviral therapy. ART disrupts the ability of the virus to reproduce itself. If a person living with HIV adheres to their ART regimen, the virus can be reduced to almost undetectable levels within the bloodstream. Nowadays, a person living with HIV can stay healthy and are less likely to transmit the infection onto others. The research on HIV continues, and scientists remain focused on discovering a cure and a vaccine within our lifetime.